Megan, we've got the letter M in our A to Z of learning. What M do children need for learning?
I think they need motivation. Like, if your teacher needs to, like, push you, like, if you're just saying, oh, well, I can't do this and I'm not good at it, maybe your teacher needs to say, I know you're not good at it yet, but maybe you can practice this and you'll get, like, higher.